Świętosława was tough from childhood. She learned the nuances of the game of politics at an early age. Though an intended pawn in her father's web of alliances, she had other designs. She wanted to become queen. The Widow Queen. This new book from Poland will leave a lasting impression.